Welcome to Sakia. Doesn't it feel good to be back? As we start a brand new season, the slate is wiped clean, and all 20 drivers prepare to make an instant impact. Welcome, everyone.
It's green now.
The check.
Yeah, copy line address.
You're currently P1. You can back off now and get a call.
Okay, copy. Good luck, well done. Cool the car on the way in.
Yep, copy.
Currently P3.
Should be green. Run switch delta, stay negative. Cool the car.
Yeah, copy.
Currently P1.
Okay, cool and box to box.
Okay.
We're P3 at the moment.
Currently P7. And we need to cool the PU on this in lap.
Okay, got it.
Four, three, two, one, it should be green.
You're currently P1. Cool the engine on the way in, cool the engine on the way in.
Okay. You're P2 currently. Excellent lap. So cool as much as you can.
Yeah, copy.
Checkered flag. Thank you.
here in Sakhir, the front. And this is it, the Bahrain Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Use energy. Overtake and go, come on.
Don't hang around too much.
Stop him. No saving required.
Ideally, we stay ahead of him.
Lift a coast.
Okay, so keep going.
Tires down now.
Come in.
Yeah, take it easy. you okay?
We've got a yellow flag here. Now, is that Yuki Tsunoda? Now, here, we're taking... We've got a yellow flag. Nico Hülkenberg there. With not much room to move, and you can see how the... We've got an incident. It's Valtteri Bottas, I believe. Right, so this was the fourth corner. The cars jostling for position. Crash. Here we are then at the 11th corner. And you can see how tight it is. Oh, that's quite an...
Crash ahead. Caution through there.
I'm not quite sure what's happened there.
What a disaster.
Looks like one of the Aston Martins are involved in that. Here's the replay. Here we are, we're looking at turn 11. Barely any room to manoeuvre. Let's see what happened there. Now we're just proceeding through turn 4. Tries to get by. The car's coming together.
We're not okay on fuel.
Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
It's P12, mate. I'm sorry, it wasn't our day.
That's the checkered flag.
Well, that seemed... We're here in Jeddah, where the tension is boiling as we head into the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. The circuit at Jeddah, spread along streets that run next to the Red Sea, is one of Formula One's highest speed tracks. It's a test of skill from start to finish, with cars just millimeters from the walls. Qualifying is coming up, and the drivers will be ready.
Delta negative if you can.
Okay, cool. Charge on the way in. Charge on the way in.
Confirm. Run switch delta, stay negative. Cool as much as you can.
Copy.
Thank you.
Okay, should be green now.
And stay negative. Cool the engine.
Copy.
Go to Delta and keep it negative.
You can back off now and get a cool.
Copy.
Currently P2.
Should be green.
P1.
Okay, cool and box box.
Copy.
currently P4. Cool the engine on the way in. Cool the engine on the way in.
Okay.
P8. Run switch cool and box, box.
Yeah, copy.
The drivers are lined up. It's almost time for the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Use energy.
Copy.
Use energy if you need it, use energy.
Okay.
You can stop, lift and coast.
Copy.
DRS is enabled.
So currently P4. Ahead of you, you've got Verstappen. So behind you, Sainz. Don't hang around too much.
Copy.
Yeah, I don't know, mate. I cannot pass.
Okay, so keep going.
Yes.
That's good. Okay, that's good.
beautiful.
Yeah, that's really good, Fernando.
Crash ahead, crash ahead, crash ahead. Watch for debris. Big lift now.
Ridiculous.
Box.
Yeah, box, box.
Watch the pit exit line.
just need to charge up.
Okay.
Okay, so keep going. Job though.
Currently P1.
Ideally, we stay ahead of him. You could use your energy.
Yeah.
Four more laps.
Laps.
Three more laps.
Come on.
So we do need more lift and coast, Nico, more lift and coast.
Copy.
Be one more lap after this one. One more lap.
Copy.
Push now.
Copy.
Doing a very good job.
Currently P1.
You can use everything from the tyres, use everything.
Copy.
We need to charge it, Aris.
Copy that.
You can stop lift and coast.
Yeah, copy, mate.
You can use energy. Use energy? You can use energy.
Copy.
Thank you. Big lift and coast now.
Copy.
Low battery.
Okay.
Got to do a bit more lift and coast, please.
Copy.
Slow down.
Copy.
What you have done, guys?
Yes, mate. Well done.
Yeah, well done, guys.
Fernando Alonso looked really great out there today.
It was a truly excellent win, with everything working together for the team and driver.
The team has been waiting patiently there, and you can see just how much it means to each and every one of them. And the talented veteran rounds off another great drive, adding to his impressive F1 podium tally.
That gives them their first win of the season, and it was really well deserved.
And finally now, the drivers can relax after an eventful weekend at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Though Karun, with the garages full of activity, what's the mood like down at Aston Martin now?
They'll be absolutely delighted to have picked up the win here. What a great outcome that is for the team.
Okay then, and a big thank you to everyone for joining us this weekend here in Jeddah.